Hello everyone, welcome back and welcome in today's video. I will show you how to use DeepSeek to create an Excel application. So let's ask DeepSeek to create this application. For example, create data entry, create data entry in Excel user form with 4 text boxes and 4 buttons and 4 buttons. Save, edit, search and delete, and add lists, list view with reports and grid lines. Enter. Wait in a few seconds. Okay, now it's starting to create the code, right? There is the steps. There is the code. Okay, now let's create the application. Let's apply this. So first of all, open and press Alt F11 to open VB editor. Okay, Alt F11, then right click and insert user form, then add 4 text box, right? Okay, go to insert 4 text box, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, now let's name text boxes. Here is the name, first one. Let's name this one. Okay. Second one. And phone. All right. Now let's add 4 buttons. Let's it here. 1, duplicate it. 1. Let's add list view. Okay, what else? So we have 4 buttons. So the name is bit in save. Okay, the first one. Save. The second one. Edit. Third one, bit in search, and here search, and this one delete. Okay, now let's copy the code. All right, copy this one, right click, then delete this, then paste it here. All right, enter, save, right click, paste, edit, right click, paste, enter, delete, paste, okay, then search. Enter, then go to clear fields, enter. Now let's test the application. First of all, let's name the sheet with the same name, sheet 1. Let's see, sheet 1. All right, okay, go back. Right. Okay, now press F5 in the VB editor to run the user form, or just click here. Right, as you can see, here is our application. Okay, for example, first name John, age 13, email John, Gmail. Phone number, save. Okay, now let's adjust the list view and add some labels here, right? Okay, adjust all like this, add label, for example, like this. Okay, add borders, go to fonts, okay, let's name this name, let's duplicate this one, select all, okay. So name, we have age and email, age email, and what else? Phone number. Phone number. Okay. Okay. Let's adjust the list view. Okay, for example, name. Age, email, phone number, tests, okay, okay, again, it's okay. Okay, let's adjust list view, go to fonts, let's change the color, type this one, the same way for labels, this one, let's change the name of the application. Okay, data entry. Okay, okay, that is our application. What look likes? Okay. One more. Let's add. Now everything is okay. So what else? Name age, go to the sheet, name, age, email, phone number. Let's adjust all columns. Select all, go to home tab, then center, add borders, bolds, select the column for phone number, then to accept zero at the beginning, okay, go to general and select text. As you can see, now it will accept the zero. Okay, go to view and see grid lines. Okay, let's create a button here to open the user form. Developer, insert button, right click on it, then view code, type the name of the user form, user form 1.show, back, right click on it, properties, then form, change the color, this one, then disable design mode. Now when we click on the button, automatically open the user form. Right, let's adjust text boxes, properties, go to font and select Times New Roman and bold, then go to text align, select center. Now let's execute our program. All email, all phone number, any phone number, then save. All right, now let's save our project. Go to the sheet and file, save as, choose where you want to save the file. For example, name it data entry 1, then save as type, choose Excel macro enabled workbook, then save. Now everything is okay, it's easy. Okay, if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and write a comment. See you in the next video.